this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change.
Hi, my name's Josh Kean. I'm a V8 supercar driver for Pro Drive Racing Australia. Yeah, so growing up as a kid, I lived on a farm, motorbikes and stuff like that. So having injuries like that and being a crazy young fella sort of brought me to my career in racing cars. So here we are now, 5 years down the track and at a professional level. You know, racing cars, I guess you got to have a love and passion for cars. So my love and passion came from a family business in Adelaide BMW. So growing up cars my whole life, it was pretty hard not to want to jump into a car and race it. So when I'm not racing, it's pretty cool. I come home, I've just got myself a little puppy, so a little German Shepherd, he's 13 weeks. So through my life, when I'm away, my sister's always sending me pictures, keeping me up to date. So yeah, it's the cool things you have back at home that you miss when you're away. Yeah, so in my sport, most blokes start in go-karts as a kid. I was actually a different path and sort of got into it at a late age of 18, pretty late for a professional car racer. So here I am 24 now and, learn a lot in a short period and making something of my life. Yeah, so amazing job and life I live. The pros of racing cars full-time. I travel the country, overseas. I meet the coolest people and seeing sights all the time, and it's just a go-go sport all the time, so yeah, it's pretty cool. So cons of the sport, like I said, it's cool that you get to travel all the time, but you're away from family, you're away from friends, you're always on the road, and sometimes it's good, but you always have downs as well, so it's always hard when you're away from family and friends and trying to, keep yourself positive. So yeah, this year Clips will be our first race of the year and my home race. There's lots of pressure on you, so I always hope for a good one at Clipsal. Unfortunately this year had a pretty big crash and takes a lot out of you. It's hard to start the season with an incident like that. You're always trying to start positive, but I guess you just got to go away, rebuild and move forward. Pretty lucky to drive a lot of cars, from BMWs to Ferraris and stuff, but the coolest thing I probably get to drive and want is there's a couple of F1 cars that I get to skid around in. So yeah, that's probably the benchmark and the pinnacle, so you can't go past that. Yeah, so in my sport, a lot of people don't actually pick up on how fit and healthy V8 supercar drivers or just car racers in general. So it's a pretty demanding sport on your body with G-forces, heats over 70 degrees and just constant concentration. So in my sport, you gotta work hard. We play hard as well.
No, you gotta keep running.
Thank you.